Hey everyone, it's Dani Golub with AfterBuzz TV. I am joined by Emma Greenwell, who plays Mary in Hulu's The Path. Thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you.
Congrats on season 3. It comes out January 17th. What can we expect? I know that there's so much and there's like an earthquake in the first 5 minutes even, but what can we expect from the season as a whole?
I think a lot. There's a lot of conflicts between the characters and different ones that you haven't seen before. And for me personally, there's a lot of growth within Mary's character and her figuring out who she wants to be as a woman and where she wants to be in the world and what she wants for her family.
And the show goes deep into like religion and cults and all that stuff. Do you have to do a lot of studying before the show to kind of learn about these different groups?
Weirdly, I'm relatively fascinated by cults and always have been.
So you kind of already knew.
Yeah, like I love watching documentaries about cults.
Would you ever actually join one?
No, but no. I went to a very, very Catholic school, and so my mother's Jewish, my father sort of Christian, but I wasn't brought up in that way, and religion always fascinated me. Yeah. It was something that I didn't really know a lot about, and so this is, I think, a continuation of that. The idea of like a belief system and having someone in power and how that can be manipulated and sort of turned in the way in which the like leader wants to sway it. So yeah, it's all very interesting.
And this show obviously is somewhat based on realistic groups that are in the world today. Could you see something like this happening in the world today?
Yeah, absolutely. I think, you know, people, as humans, we reach out for something higher than ourselves and for some sort of, you know, there's an end to something, or there's something better at the end of it because life is so tough. So yeah, absolutely. I think it's happening all around us.
That is true. And are there any other projects that you're working on outside of the show right now, or is your focus just kind of all in on the show?
We just wrapped and I'm having my holiday.
Okay. Well, thank you so much. Happy holidays. Congrats again on season 3.
Thank you so much. Happy holidays.